if your blessings come through raindrops? What if your healing comes through tears? What if a thousand sleepless nights are what it takes to know your need?
The song Blessings really came out of a redefining of the word blessings that's been going on in my life for a few years now. I think I grew up hearing that word bless, you know, whether it's singing God Bless America on the 4th of July or saying the blessing, you know, before you eat your food. And it almost, even though no one taught this to me, I think subtly I began to see blessing as something that was centered around health or prosperity, which was hard these past few years when I was facing just a situation with my husband's health. We were praying for healing, and God, for whatever reason, wasn't answering our prayer the way we wanted to. So was he blessing us? That was our question. And even in the song, there's a lot of what ifs, you know, in the chorus. You know, what if his blessings, what if they actually come through raindrops? What if they actually come through tears? And it's just us investigating this idea of, could God possibly be blessing us through not giving us the things we're praying for? I don't know if that sounds too confusing, but that's what we're trying to think through now. And even though we do have more questions than answers at this point in time, I do know this, that there is a blessedness that comes through waiting on the Lord. There is an intimacy in our walk with the Lord that comes through walking through that valley. There's a reliance on His Word that we only know when everything else in life fades away. And so, in that sense, I truly feel like I am blessed.
'Cause what if your blessings come through raindrops? What if your